previously on
Stardew Valley.
Day, let's get into it, girls. Hands all you need. I'm not doing anything. This is doing this on its own. Do 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 do. I've been waiting for my dog, y'all.
You can't get me. You can't get me. You can't get me.
Oh. Roll another blunt. Egg festival, turn up. I need money to buy strawberries. The only way I can get this money is to fish. Link, I'm not even dealing with your ass right now. I got things to do. I got a busy schedule. Oh, I know what I wanted to look at. The foraging basket. What is that? Robin, Lewis, and Penny? Bitch, I ain't never had Penny at the top. Anytime I play this game, Penny is always at the bottom. Uh-oh, we gonna have to romance Penny? Perhaps. Y'all let me know who I need to romance. Let me know. Who are we feeling? I got that. We don't have time to do that now. We're on a strict schedule. You see me getting sidetracked? Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. The goal is to get this money. Ramen, goat yogurt? George, is everything okay at home? Goat yogurt? All right, I'm gonna go to the mines just very quickly so I can get the stone, because she's only asking for 2 stone for $150. I can do that, Robin. Just give me uno momento. I'm bilingual. Bilingual? She's biracial. She's biracial, girl. 20? Reading is fundamental, y'all. Get away. Should I be wasting my time in the mine? Go down. Oh my God. Okay, I think I can get 20 down here. Easy, light work. Cause these are my friends and they won't hurt me. I won't hurt you either. If we both just mind our— I didn't mean to do that. I swear I didn't mean to do that. Get away! I hate these things. It's the sound of the buzzing in my ear. Get back, please. Why did he run up on me like that? Get away. Please. This is making my skin crawl. My God. I'm talking about some damn 2 stone. Since when? Oh my God. This is not fun. I got 20. Perfect. Get me out of here. Can't talk right now, Lewis. I mean, Linus. And I get to keep the stone. Yes. All right. Oh, let me go to George's. I mean, not George. What's his name? Clint. Because how much is he really going to offer me for these copper bars? Not enough. Hey, I can work with that. And then let's process these geodes. Oh, we're not making a profit. Was I finished? Why did I was not finished? Okay. I really didn't make a profit at all. Okay, whatever. Why does Penny like this? That's a random Penny. I'll give you this though. Me and Penny finna be great friends. This is for you because I know you're having a rough time. Ooh, look at her. Have a blessed day, ma'am. Have a blessed day. I know things are not all right, and that's okay. It's okay to not be okay.
Yeah, you are not okay.
Dang! I want some Taco Bell. Period. 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 Can I not put bait on there? I need to upgrade my tool, huh? I'm starting to feel exhausted. All right, let's skedaddle. Actually, I think I got one more in me. We decorated a few eggs earlier this week in preparation for the egg festival. I'm gonna beat all of you. I'm gonna win. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh my God. Do I have any food that I can eat? No, I'm not eating that. We're just gonna have to take our sweet time.
We made it.
I don't understand what that's for though. I'm just gonna put it right here for now. What? It gives me more space. So then I just, I need to get my stone. I right click and I get my stone. Now that's nifty. Good night, Link. I love you. Move. I just did all of that and I didn't even sell the fish. I'm an idiot. The whole point of me doing that was to sell the fish. So I can have money. Oh my God. Literally, you see, I have ADHD or something. It's something up here cognitively that's not clicking. Because I did all that fishing to sell the fish so I have money for it. And I'm over here making pouches. Foraging pouches. I hate this game. I don't. I love this game. From Mom. I was looking through some, when have I ever got a message from Mom? I was looking through some old things last night and found just this thing, the old cookbook. It's missing a few pages, but I'm sure you'll make do. Take care, honey, and remember to eat well. My wallet? Ah! Y'all. Oh my God, look. Alex Greenhorn. Since when have I ever had a last name in this game? Greenhorn? Greenhorn? How do I open the cookbook? I'm so clueless. Why is my last name Greenhorn? Let me Google wallet cookbook frying pan Stardew Valley mod. Somebody asked me to put a list of all the mods that I have in one folder or like in the link in the description. I'm going to get to it. I just gotta figure out how, like if I need to make a Google Doc, because it's a lot of mods. I just don't know how, what would be the best way to give you the list of what I have. I could maybe do like a Google Drive folder or something, or I don't know, I'm not too sure how to do that. Or I could just list them in the description maybe, I'm not too sure. So this is the Glove of Cooking mod that I bought that's confusing the mess out of me. What? Search for recipes by name, filter out the ones you can't cook. I'm gonna have to look up a video on how to work this. Cause I'm a nitwit, y'all. Cooking menu here, you can see that. I'll need the kitchen, so I do need the kitchen. Okay, my question is answered. I need the kitchen in order to cook, which is common sense, Courtney. I'm a dummy. Link! That was him saying, yes, you are. All right, while I wait for this thingy to start, let me water my plants. Link, you're gonna get a spanking. He's bad, y'all. I need to bring Caesar in here. Y'all know Caesar, that one dude who was always training the dogs on Animal Planet. Link. The egg festival has begun. And let me pull out my cheat sheet. Because the first time I tried to play this game on my own, I lost. And ever since I've used this, I always win. I'm determined to win. I don't care if I'm battling against kids. F them kids.
Oh my god.
Bro. Oh, they keep producing strawberries after. Okay. I'm gonna get two. I could get more, and I would be able to get more if I salt those fish. Yeah. Get everybody out and about. No one really talks to me. I just come for the delivered.
Oh my god.
From the delivered. Hallelujah. I am delivered from the deviled eggs. Aren't black people crazy talking about some angel eggs? Just call them deviled eggs. Linus, we need to go somewhere else. They're not treating you right over here. Hey, I put something nice into the punch. PAM! PAM! She's crazy! Look at her laughing! There are children around. Look at them going in circles, y'all! Look at them going in circles. They've had 3 cups of that punch. Where is the Stardew Valley police? I can't believe this. PAM, I hope everybody's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Aw, fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. The fart's finna be deadly in this town. Dang. Hey, Clint, is there any what? I didn't even read what he was saying. Hey, Shane. Our hens have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. Look at that smile. What else everybody else got to say? Abby's always loved the egg hunt ever since she was a tiny girl. This is gonna be the last year she likes it because it's about to be ruined for her. Because I'm winning. Spring is a busy time of year. Sure. Egg. What a strange thing to eat. You know what? I agree with you, Demetrius, because it is, once you eat egg and then realize you're eating egg, it gets nasty. Even with my bad leg, I never miss a town festival. You got a bad leg? Aw. Hey, Harvey. Eggs definitely have a place in the well-balanced diet. You're so smart. Oh my god. Vincent loves the festival. It's a joy to see him so happy. He's drunk, ma'am. Look at him. I've been up since dawn coloring the eggs. It's always my favorite part of the season. Oh, everybody's just so happy. Oh my god, did we just kiss? This fruit punch is unusually good. Oh my god. You see, when I play this game by myself, I just get right to the business. I don't pay attention to the dialogue. This is stuff that I'm missing. PAM. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. Elliot, you are right. Yeah. I don't want to hear from you. I already talked to you. What's everyone so happy about? Oomph. Eggs. Why eggs? So miserable. Evelyn, leave his ass. This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Tradition connects with us for the past and the future. It's comforting. Aww. What are you two doing? Haley, why are you talking to my man? Alex, why are you talking to my woman? I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day. That's not hard. That's an omelet, sir. This festival is all right, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance. You trying to dance with me? We used to do a rotten egg toss. Mary Lewis put an end to that pretty quickly. Ew. Searching for eggs is like a treasure hunt. Sniff. My allergies. My doze. Allergies. Oh, my nose allergies. He's sick, y'all. Oh my God. Harvey. Oops, I should take off my doctor's hat for the time being. Okay. Let's get into it. What do the kids have to say? When does the egg start? I'm so excited. I hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. Vincent's not going to take them all. It's going to be me, Jazz. Sorry. I always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the children have been looking forward to this festival for weeks. It's going to be ruined for them. I'm so sorry. Oh, let's take our picture. Close enough. Cheese. Oh, I didn't get to talk to Willie. Sometimes I hide an egg too well and no one finds it. Well, until the summer rolls around, the hot air starts to smell rotten. Y'all are nasty. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? Yes. Let's do it. Okay. I'm looking at the route, y'all. I got it. I'm nervous. Okay. I need this money, y'all. My life depends on it. Oh, shoot. This is off to a bad start, y'all. Okay. Okay. Move, bitch.
Move, bitch.
Oh! Okay. 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 I'll go up. There's one here. There we go. And then 8 seconds. Ah! 6, 4, 3. Don't I need to get 11? Oh no. Oh no. The winner of this year's Egg Fest, Egg Hunt. Yes! Yeah, what about it? Here's my prize. A hat. I thought the prize was $100. A hat. Ain't no way it's a hat. A hat. Taking my ass to bed. I'm sick. Good night. That's where we're ending the game. A hat? What festival is it that you get 100 coins? There's got to be at least one festival where you get 100 coins, I thought. Thank you guys for watching once again. Hopefully in the next couple episodes, I'll be able to finally get enough money to build a coop so I can buy some chickens or some cows. So leave comments down below for what I should name my cow. Or my chicken once I get it. Because that'll be fun to get y'all's input. Yeah. I just downloaded another game. It's called The Bed We Made. It's like a murder mystery kind of game that I'm going to play just because I want to play it. I know it's very different from cozy games. But I love story-based games. So we're going to be playing that as well. And that'll be up here on the channel. I don't know when. I don't want to give y'all a definite date. Because I don't know. I hope you guys have a lovely day. Bye. Thank you for watching.